An update now on Bears legend Steve McMichael. He's back at home after being taken to the hospital earlier today. McMichael is being treated for another urinary tract infection. He's fighting ALS, a degenerative nervous system disorder that causes the loss of muscle control. Prior to this visit, McMichael entered the hospital in February and received a blood transfusion. Doctors treated him for a UTI then as well. He'll be inducted into the Hall of Fame this summer.